Hello, my friends. Pastor Clark here with Center Church Community Direct. I want to talk a little bit about our Sunday morning service, give you an opportunity to be prepared for whichever direction you'd like to take. And as you know, there has been an order here in the County of Hidalgo for a shelter in place voluntarily. And we encourage our congregants to be able to do what's necessary to be able to be safe. So I want you to know that. With that understanding, we do know that it's important to get out for essential services. We know you do it for food, may do it, take care of your car, and some of you may work, be frontline workers. We understand that. But one of the items that we believe is essential, and to me, my responsibility is to recognize it as premier, is coming together and gathering together as saints. We may worship together, worship the Lord together. So, though I encourage that you can be there at the church and we make sure that the church is set with safety measures in place that are even more safe than what you would see in any of the local grocery stores, we do recognize that it's important that you can stay home if you do not feel well, if you're taking care of family, you have little children or elderly. We understand. No one will be judged whatsoever if you decide to stay home. And we encourage you to watch the broadcast over our Facebook page and soon over the website centerchurchfar.com. You can go on centerchurchfar.com and click on the live broadcast. It'll take you right to the Facebook page so you can watch the broadcast right off of Facebook. But if you, like myself, enjoy the gathering together as believers, knitly joined together physically for a face-to-face service, it's very important to understand that even the government has recognized the importance of this essential service. So we want to encourage you to be part of the church service. So tomorrow we have two services, 9 o'clock in the morning and 11 o'clock in the morning for you to come and enjoy yourself. When you walk up, we'll take your temperature. You'll enter the door and through the doorway that's open. The doors will be automatically open so you don't have to touch a single thing. Walk through the lobby. Pick up your elements for communion. Come and take your place, have a seat. We'll have service right away. The services will last 55 minutes and then we release you. And we'll release you encouraged, built up, and built by the word of God, knowing that the Lord is gonna take care of you. We encourage you to bring your friends and your family member and want you to know that we're there for you and we can do this together. We're not by ourselves. And there, especially at this time, there are many who need this more than ever before. Need the camaraderie of working together, coming together in the word, and getting to know that the Lord is on our side. The Bible says, if my people shall humble themselves and pray and seek my face, turn from their wicked ways, pray, then I will hear their call and heal their land. And that's what we're believing God for. But we have to seek the face of God. And it takes a bit more of an effort than just lackadaisious going through a website that will cause that in many cases you're disrupted by other notes and comments and notifications on your phone and you miss out on the service. So if you are one of those that may find themselves sidetracked with other bits of information, we encourage you to come on over to the church. Now, for those that may want to be what's called a naysayer, those that would want to be critical and criticize the church, recognize several things. Number one, we are taking every step possible. And if there's more steps that need to be taken, we'll take those steps too once we're notified. We're taking every step possible to make sure that everyone is safe and secure and that you have a completely clean environment that you'll be able to worship God. Second, it is our belief, our religious understanding, according to the scriptures, do not forsake the gathering of the saints. So do we do it often? No, but we do it as many times as we can. So there's power with us pulling together. And then number three, we're talking about serving a living God, and he is essential. More essential than going to an HEB and buying a box of cornflakes. or a pack of tortillas and fajitas, or going to a restaurant and have pickup delivery services. Those are more harmful and subject to the filth than coming to a church. So just because the government may list them as a premier essential service does not negate the power of the Word of God and how the Word of God will take care of us. So that being said, I'd love to hear from you. I'm here for you. I want to love on you. We want to pray together and believe God together. Come on over to Center Church, located at 4801 North Cage Boulevard. We're west of 281 north of Nolana. And we're looking forward to seeing you. Amen. We love you greatly. I have a word that I will be speaking this Sunday morning called This Withered Rag. And we're going to talk about not just the flag of the United States of America, but we're going to talk about other rags that are inside the Word of God and how it reflects as you that might find yourself as a withered rag yourself and how you can rise up and succeed in those visions and dreams that you have in your life. You do not want to miss out on this Sunday morning service. I'm Pastor Clark Curtis, and I want to remind you, I love you greatly. God bless.